Welcome to Graham Delicious Cake Recipe. So we will pour leche ingredients. Egg yolk 10 pieces, ibap 1 can, condensed 1 can, and calamansi 1 piece, and some of vanilla extract 1 tablespoon. So let's start. So we need to separate the egg yolk and the white. So we only need the egg yolk. So let's do this. So after we separate the egg yolk and white, so we need to beat and mix the egg yolk using the whisk. So, and we're now mixing with the condensed milk and also the all-purpose cream. Any purpose cream, Nestle or Alaska, as long as ano po yung mas comfortable po kayo gamitin. And saan din kayo masarapan. So, continue it mixing gently until the all-purpose cream and the condensed milk and the egg yolk combine it well. So, try not to make the mixture bubble. So, now, by the way pala, much better po, lagyan po natin siya ng calamansi at vanilla extra. Kasi, hindi siya masyadong matamis and yung panglasa lang is, it's the middle. At more masarap po if lagyan natin ng dayak. And now, we will now use for the caramel. By the way, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Okay.